again. This is the next part of the video. Here with me is the love Rika from Rika Kuma. The both of us, she has Wangko and I have Ray. We're holding them at the moment. And it's related to the videos that I'm going to show to her. This is the idol game, or let's say anime, that I'm into at the moment. And I just want her to I want her to show each of their first, I'm not sure if it's first or just one song of their each unit. And I want her reaction from it. The first one is Trickstar, the main one. Yeah, here it is.
He's so bright!
Right?
Yeah, he's like sunshine! It's like he's a beam of sunshine. Is he like leader or something?
Okay, what do you think?
I think so.
Wrong, he's the leader. The black hair band. Okay. But he's the orange one, Subaru. He's the icon of the game.
I like his voice, the leader. It matches his face, how cool he is. I was first like looking at him, but then this ball of sunshine happened. It was like, yeah, look at me.
Right?
Yeah. Although the redhead guy is cute. He's like, he wants to look cool. But he can't because he's actually cute.
The baby one of them is the glasses guy.
Oh!
The blonde one.
Really?
Yeah, this one, they're right.
He looks like the silent type.
Yeah, he's the silent type. Like, okay. He's the baby, right? The, something baby, a silent type, a shy type.
Oh, okay. It's cute how their outfit is checkered. Because for most idol group, I don't see checkered top.
Okay.
I see checkered, like, as the bottom part, but not
so. What do you think about the music?
It's nice, although I don't have like a preferred genre of music type. It's nice. It's something that hyped me up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like it's just something fun, right?
Yeah.
They're kind fun. Of like their genre.
Yeah.
Who's your type in this group?
The leader.
The leader Hokuto. Mm-hmm. Actually.
Same.
Actually, there's in the anime, his father appeared.
Is he a daddy?
Yes.
Okay.
So
it's a daddy.
Yeah.
So when he's older, he's a daddy.
His look will be something like that.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah. Okay.
Say yes, Wangko.
Next one would be Pine.
Oh, I thought that was fine.
Right?
Sorry. Yeah.
It's like if it's English, read it as fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, but since it's Japanese, it's Pine.
Oh, okay. Alert, Blondie. It's a cutie pie.
Yeah, actually, a trivia. The pink one has the same voice actor as Venti.
Yeah, so, okay. They're like the princey.
Yes.
Yeah, like when I saw the clothes, I was like, oh, okay, this time Prince Charming type. I like how he has a beauty mark.
Where? Who?
That guy.
Oh, the blue one.
Yeah,
the blue one. Okay.
Who's the leader? I was thinking the blue-haired guy.
Okay.
I don't know, or either the blue-haired guy or this blondie.
Okay. So, but who? Who do you think, really?
I'm gonna go for the blondie.
Correct.
Yes.
He's the leader. And this is the thing about Japanese dances. They don't have any when they're dancing performance. The leader isn't always in the middle.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah. That's the thing. It's like they try to balance it out.
Yes.
When I was younger, I was really into J-pop, and I was listening to Captoon. I really like Captoon. So it's something like that. Like, is this like, you know, like a height something? I was like, no, he's somewhere in the middle, so no, it's not. But what is it? It's like mountain. I'm sorry, I know. Yeah, they're like angels. I like how there's feathers flying around, and if I would be like a fangirl, I was like, can you give me one of those
catch
feathers?
It, right?
Yeah, like give me those feathers, and then I was like, please sign the fucking, and
yes.
I don't know. I'm gonna laminate it, put it in a frame.
Okay, just a point. Pine is the favorite unit of Camille.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, his number one is the blonde, the leader, AG.
Oh, even the name is matching.
She's really into AG.
Huh?
So how about you? In this unit, who do you like?
Oh my god, this is gonna turn somewhere else. I like H
unit. H unit.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Don't make. I know. It's like you're looking at me. And like, could you do him? You know. Like,
what?
Yeah, you know. Like when you're looking at me, it's like, could you do him? Like, come on.
I was like, give me the sweet part.
Hold up. I mean, I'm into blood guy. I don't know. I probably couldn't pull him off because he's the cool, sexy type.
Okay.
And I'm the short type.
Okay.
We've established that.
Actually, same. In this unit, H is also the person that I like the most. Even though I kind of hated him in the first part of the story, he's like the antagonist in the first part of the story.
I like him more now.
But as the story goes by, something happened, something like that.
Okay.
I mean, he did something.
He did something to Ray?
Yeah, something like that. But in this unit, he's the person that I like the most. The next one is Ryusetai. And I think their genre or theme is kind of familiar to you.
This looks like whenever you say something like,
no, not really.
This is something familiar. Like,
yeah, it's something familiar in our childhood or...
Yeah.
Just look at it.
Hold on.
Doesn't it remind you of something?
I can't say a specific something, but yeah, it's
like hero.
Yeah.
Power Ranger, right?
Yeah. Aha, I was thinking of Digimon. You see the leader?
Okay, your guess.
I think he is.
Okay.
No?
Who's that? No, which was one? Your guess?
That one.
Where?
That guy.
The red one?
Yes.
Okay. Correct.
Okay. Ew, I'm good at this. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's like Power Ranger. Ooh, cute.
I like his ahoge, the blue one.
Yeah. Oh, look, it's an ahoge. Oh my god. There's something about ahoge, like if you're thinking of something and then ping. Or when you're scared and then it stands up straight.
Right?
Yeah.
So,
I swear, anime.
Yeah.
Mwah! I saw that! They're fun!
Yeah.
Fun and bubbly. This is probably something good for kids.
So, okay, in this unit, who do you like missing from this video?
Do I have to choose?
Yes.
Well, honestly, nothing gave or no one in the group.
Okay, I understand.
Like boom, I like it. No, okay. I do like the blue haired guy.
The blue haired one. This one, yeah. The one that does
the one with the hoge.
A hoge, okay. Yeah. For me, it will be the leader one.
Yeah,
the red one. Just a little trivia. A nightmare cosplay.
I like him, but basing on the thing, like I like the blue haired guy.
Yes.
And
okay, but more on the blue haired guy.
Yeah, because he's cute.
Okay. The next one is Eden. I was supposed to show her the genesis, but I accidentally showed it to her yesterday.
Yeah, last
night. So I opted to change it to in the Dance in the Apocalypse, their next song.
I have high expectations because I like the previous one.
Okay. You like it too, these two ones.
I like the music, like the entrance itself. I was like, ooh, sexy.
Right?
It oozes sexiness. And I was like, they're so aggressive. I like where this is going. Body rolls. Yeah. Okay. I see you. I really like the silver haired guy.
Okay.
Looks like a vampire. And then I like the blue haired guy too. The voice! It's like Sephiroth! Yeah, I think of Sephiroth. did they just.
Yes.
Oh god. So this is what you wanted to show him.
Yes.
Sway that booty. Press. Oh my god. This, I don't know. I'm not. That's why I'm into 2D guys.
same.
Like, 2D guys will not betray you because you're not together in the first place. They're not real, but you wanna. Oh shit!
Just look at it!
It's like Wanko when they do that, and then they're gonna slowly, and then. It's hot!
Right?
Yeah, it's. No, I meant it's hot. I need air.
Okay.
Okay. It's like mic drop.
Okay.
Why is there a snake behind?
Like, right? Ironic. Their unit name Eden is like a holy one, right?
Right.
But their
the
dance.
Eden. Okay.
Yeah, but their dance, and if you search the lyrics, it's kind of like come here, baby, or something like that.
Okay. Some
virtuous, something like that. Mm-hmm. It's so unholy.
Okay.
Ironically, so who's the leader of these four?
Ooh, I want to say the silver haired guy.
Okay, silver haired?
Yeah.
Oh, correct.
Ooh,
and he's also your type?
Yeah, him and the blue haired guy.
But more the silver haired?
Yeah, of course. Right. The silver haired guy.
For me, when I first saw them, the blue haired one, I like more. But then I kinda, as the story goes by, I kinda like the green haired one too. Mm-hmm. So. But more of the blue one. Okay. Next one is Valkyrie. Some of their songs were composed by the creator of the Songs of Frozen Maiden.
Ooh, I have high expectations for this.
Because their theme is something like that. Some of their songs, I'm not sure if this is the song, what is the right one. Of course, because most of their songs are composed by different composers.
Oh, okay.
Though there are songs that have the same composers.
Valkyrie.
Yes.
I think of birds. Amazons. It's like vampire-y, gothic. It's dark.
Yes. It's like
dolls.
He's the puppet master and it's his puppet, the other one.
Okay.
So yeah, it's kinda obvious who's the leader.
The pink haired?
Yes.
I like the one, that guy, the one with the heterochromia.
Same!
I'm a simp for heterochromia.
Same. I like him. He's also precious.
Ooh, that changes everything. So there's only two of them?
Yes.
Okay.
Previously there was three, but the other one went on separate ways and formed another unit.
Oh. I even like his voice! It's like after the song, they're gonna snap your neck off of your
Okay, something like that.
Yeah, and you'd be happy. You're not gonna complain.
I mean, I understand.
Yeah,
I want them to step on me so much.
Yeah. Woo, girl!
Okay.
That's everything. The finishing. It's like. Hi.
You like the heterochromia?
Yeah,
big one.
Like
so, yeah, Mika. His name is Mika. He's actually very precious. He's not that aggressive, right? I think he's very.
Oh, it's like different from
his appearance, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, with your first time seeing him,
You
would expect that he would be like not that kind of guy.
Like unsociable.
He's really precious.
So it's like Gapmoe.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, right.
And actually, the anti-pair social one is the pink-haired one.
That's funny. Because he looks like a Casanova.
He's like strict. He's very straight to the point.
Oh,
yeah. Mm-hmm. To the point that sometimes his words are hurtful. But in the story, he had a breakdown. Next one is Twink.
Okay, I read that right.
Right? Twink. They're twins. And okay. And
Twink?
Twink! Oh,
sorry. Are they twins?
Yes, of course.
Okay.
Why? They're precious!
They're precious. They're bubbly and like I can see from hear it from the music.
Just a trivia. They have the same voice actor. One voice actor.
Yeah, because I was like, the voice is similar.
Like, unlike the twins in the other anime, they have still different voice actor.
Uh-huh.
Just like, if you remember Oran High School Host Club, Ikaru and Karu, they have the different voice actor.
Oh, okay. They're cute, like, similar to, what's that? Ryu's. What I can't remember.
What? I Ryu Setai.
Similar to Ryu Setai. But this one is more of like pop.
Oh yeah, okay.
Mm-hmm.
I even like their nails. It's colored.
Yeah. And I like how cutesy their dances. They're like, hey, dance with us. And, oh, and then right. you would gladly dance with them.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
It's so fun.
Yeah.
Just like a chick star, the first one.
Mm-hmm. It's like they're making fun of it, but that's how they engage with the audience.
Yes.
It's really cute. I like how they do this. I like how they have blue and then the other one's pink.
Yeah.
Nails. Like, I don't even have color. They're cute.
Okay. There's also a leader.
Holy shit.
Actually, I'm also confused who is who.
So how?
I'm not sure who is the older one or the younger one. But the leader is the older one, of course. So I'm not sure which one of them.
I think it's a blue one.
Maybe, I'm not sure.
Because they're trans. Yeah.
But yeah, he's the older. The oldest is the leader. And they have some sort of, not really that different personality, but the other one is much more introverted than the other one.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. The other one is much more of a trickster.
I see that. Like, if we were twins, if I was the hyper one, then you'd be the quiet one, because I took all of your hyperness away. You took all of my quietness.
Yeah. But when they're together, it's like they blend well.
Yeah.
It's like they have the same personality when they're together, but separated, something like that. So who is who? Who do you like?
I mean.
Okay, how about the color?
But I like the blue one.
The blue one. Okay.
Trivia. I mean, I hate pink. I swear. I hate the color pink.
Karna.
No, Karna is red.
It's pink.
Just let me do my thing. I like Karna.
Okay. Okay, I would. Okay. For me, I think I would go with the
pink one?
No, the other one.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. Okay, the next one is my favorite. You can talk them all. Undead. Here's the
Ray.
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 And Olga.
Wanko. The mutt.
Yeah.
The doggy.
So yeah, here's it. Melody in the Dark by Undead.
I have high expectations for it. I like it!
Already?
No, because you know what? I'm a simp for vampires.
Okay. Oh yes, step on me!
Cover your ears.
No!
Cover, cover, baby, cover.
Precious. I mean, I simp for him, okay?
I mean, I know.
Ooh!
Aha! I saw that! Okay. You're so cute.
Right?
It was like, I'm gonna throw it away! No, I'm just kidding!
He's more on the violent side, Koga.
Yeah. It's like, the troublemaker.
Yeah, actually, he's a troublemaker one.
He's probably the youngest.
I'm not sure if it's him or the violet one.
Okay.
Though the oldest one of them is Ray. So who do you think the leader is?
Ray.
It's kind of obvious, right?
You know what? When now that I'm seeing more of Ray, he's like the leader of Katu.
Katu?
Yeah. I swear.
Katu, that's that.
The J-pop.
Oh, I see. Okay, who do you like? Wanko? Oh, okay, Wanko!
I also like Blondie.
Oh, Skaru, okay.
I mean, I like Ray, but mm-hmm. He's yours, so...
No, it's okay, it's okay to...
I like him, yeah.
Okay, but more on...
Okay.
Wanko. Okay, I kinda get it. I mean, he's cute.
He's precious.
Yeah, he's the type to go violent, but precious at the same time. Next one is another cute set of unit, cute group.
Kitty?
Yep.
Okay.
It's Rabbit.
I like Rabbit.
I know, right?
Yeah. I took care of Rabbit. Yeah, they're cute.
They're in sailor uniform.
Yeah. So, it's like they're gonna be on the younger side.
Yes, but one of them is older. Oldest. three of them on the same year.
I like you. I like this. This is probably the oldest.
Okay.
Probably.
I'll tell you later.
Okay.
Is Rika Takahage?
In front!
Yeah, yeah, right? I actually just noticed it!
Oh!
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, it's really cute to see. The fate! Yeah!
Cute, right?
Yeah, it's cute, it's cute, it's good.
Must protect all of them.
It's like something you could like an elevator music.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Like while you're waiting, you would be like,
get into the tune.
Yeah.
The
like, rhythm. Where did I hear this from? It's like Heisei Jump.
Oh right. Okay.
Wait. Heisei Jump, Heisei 7, Heisei 7 because they're the younger.
Oh, you told me the oldest one is the brown haired one.
Probably.
Actually, the oldest one is the leader. So who do you think is the leader? Is it the brown?
Because I'm deviating from two characters standing.
Okay, the cartoon. So who would lose your answer?
I'd go with the darker brown here.
Okay, wrong. The leader one is the blonde one on the lower right. He's the third year. And he's the previously, he's the one in the Valkyrie.
Oh.
Yes. So who's your favorite car? Who do you like them?
The blonde and the light brown.
The light brown?
The one with the
Okay. And for me, I like the leader. Okay, the next one is Akatsuki. And just a little trivia, some of their songs were composed by Wagaki.
Oh!
Wagaki-pan?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, though I'm not sure if this is the one.
Okay.
But I don't think so. It's not the one that they composed. But it's something similar.
So it's something traditional.
Yeah.
Like I was waiting for the Koto song. Koto. Yeah, because when you say Akatsuki, I'm thinking of Fire and Onis.
Oh, okay.
He's like Yatogami.
The red one?
The blue-haired
one. The blue-haired
one,
okay.
This is like the green-haired guy from Free.
Oh, okay. Green hair?
Is he green? No, there's like something green shade. I don't know.
Okay.
I forget things. The red-haired guy is like the Red King from K.
Oh, okay. I see the difference, the similarities.
Yeah, but K would be like, what was his name again?
The Red King one, right?
Yeah.
No,
I forgot.
I forgot actually.
I mean, it's
the
it's
Red King.
It's at the tip of my tongue, but I can't remember. He has black streaks.
Mm-hmm.
It's cute. I'm thinking this is one is the leader. He's so violent.
The red one?
Yeah.
Yeah, actually he's like a gangster.
Yeah. That's like the Mikoto.
Yeah, Mikoto. Suo, right.
I like how they do that. It's so smooth. Even their mic are like red and then gold linings.
Yes, they're actually like their mic.
It's like a tiny katana.
Right.
I'm sorry.
Your guess, the leader is the violet-haired guy, right?
Tell me.
Yeah, you're wrong. It's a green-haired one.
What's up?
So who do you like?
I like the blue-haired. Purple.
Okay.
Because
mine's the red.
Yeah, because it was like purple and red. But my eyes first stared at the purple.
Purple.
One,
okay. So yeah, their song reminds you of Wagaki.
Yeah,
Wagaki. Right? Okay, the next one is Knights. I actually like them.
Okay.
My second. Like unit.
Oh, okay. You look like,
right?
Are you brothers? Oh, hello. Okay. He looks like the first one.
Who? Oh,
the ball of sunshine.
The chick star, yeah, or the orange one.
Yeah. Are they brothers?
No, not really.
He's like the look.
The
red head.
The red hair, okay.
Oh, no, sorry, this one.
Oh, the orange one.
Yeah, okay. It's pop. But when it comes to music, I really like music with a lot of bass. Like,
oh, okay.
If I can hear the bass, I would be like, oh, that's ear gassing.
I understand.
Because I don't know why, it's like, it's how. I it's like you can feel the vibrations.
Yeah. that one, vibration.
And then it's like, it's how do I say it? It's like, you know how you can hear your heart thump?
Yeah,
something like that. He has canines.
Yes, same with Wanko.
Yeah, is he the leader?
Correct.
Wanko! I like it when they shout. Cause you can hear the roughness of the voice. I like this part.
Because of
the bass. Yeah. I like the gloves.
Who do you like?
The one that looks like Kwang.
Oh, Senna! Okay. Our friend Camille.
Yeah.
Like Senna. Even me, I like Senna. Yeah. Though my number one in here, Knights, is the black haired one.
Yeah, yes. I was gonna say him too.
He's the brother of little brother okay. of Ray.
So I was like
Prisha, our friend, also like yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I was like, have I seen this guy before?
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I guess I was like focusing on him. That's when I realized he has canines.
Mm-hmm. And a little trivia. Do you remember Hypnosis Mike, the silver-haired guy?
Samatoki.
We have the same voice actor, okay. The leader. Yes, we have the same. We have the same voice actor. And okay. Just a little trivia again. Senna and Wanko.
Are you cousins?
Most people
mistake.
Mix. Yeah, mistakes one of them each because they have the same hairs, color.
Yeah.
Though there's the same spikes.
Yes.
Though after you watch the anime, you will know the difference because they have opposite—not really opposite, but you can distinguish their personalities.
Because I would know from the eyes too.
Because Senna is much more possessive.
Oh, I like it! I like it! I like
actually,
it!
Actually,
like
just a little something. In the anime, if you remember the guy in Chickstar, the one with the glasses, he actually kidnapped him and ducked him. He wants him to join in their unit. He locked him up and he even fed him. And you know, he's like the possessive type of guy that he can become yandere.
Psychotic, yeah.
Yeah, something like that. When it comes to his favorite person, mm-hmm. which is the one in the strict star.
Because he looks innocent. Okay. It's like how we say he couldn't hurt a fly.
Mm-hmm. No, you're wrong. Definitely yeah. wrong. He's yeah. aggressive
like, in his I own know. Way. It looks so cute. And then when you turn around, I'm gonna kill you.
This is so annoying. It is catchphrase. This is so annoying.
I like it more.
Okay.
Senna.
Yeah, okay. Senna. Okay, next up is Switch. Temptation Magic.
Okay. Temptation. Let's see. If I'm tempted and I'm a simp. I like his voice. Okay. This is like the sleepy type voice.
Okay.
The balance of their voices is pretty good. I like the red-haired guy.
Okay. Same.
He's so sexy.
Okay.
And effortless. It's like, I know I'm sexy.
Alright.
But he doesn't say it outright. He's like, I know you want me. The blondie's cute.
Like, you know, much perfect type.
Yeah.
My cutie cutie one. Just like rabbits.
And he was like, he's like the senpai type.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think he's the oldest one.
Switch!
Oh no.
Switch! I like it! I like how they do that! Wee!
Okay.
The leader and yeah. the red guy.
Correct.
Yay!
Prisha again. Mm-hmm. Actually, her favorite. I think her favorite guy is the one in the left.
Mm-hmm.
The one in the glasses.
Aoba.
Yeah! Sumiga Aoba.
I don't have good memories with Aoba.
From is it because of Dramatical Murder?
Of course it is. Who else? Who's the most well-known Aoba out there?
I mean, yeah.
Dramatical Murder. That shit okay. I wouldn't say nightmares. I wouldn't say sweet dreams. It's somewhere in between.
And the last one is mom.
Mom, like M-O-M?
No, it's M-A-M. Mom.
Okay, M-A-M. So, what does mom stand for?
Actually, I don't know. I never...
Okay, I'm just... Okay, it's like M&M's. Yay.
Solo.
Oh, it's a solo.
Yeah, he's only... The only person, really.
The thing about solo is that all eyes will be on you.
Yeah.
And like for groups or a duo.
Mm-mm.
It's cute.
Achievia. His voice actor is the same voice actors as Mikazuki. From Tokenami.
Ah, Lolo. Kanta.
Yes, GG. Cowboy, right?
Yeah, yeah. I was gonna say, are you a cowboy? You know that showdown?
Yeah.
How they like... And then turn around and bang.
Bang, bang.
But he's like the cutesy one.
Mm-hmm.
Not the tough one. Or like a sheriff. He's like the flirty type.
Yeah.
You know how like he's very friendly to everyone?
Oh yeah, he's very friendly.
And then everyone would like get the wrong idea.
Okay. I won't ask who's the and who's your favorite of it? Because duh.
There's only one.
actually, since we're in the topic of 31, if you remember the blonde guy in the undead, he's the one.
What?
He's the flirty one.
Oh, yeah.
Like, seriously, all the girls, he will flirt. He likes girls.
I did it.
He likes girls. Next one is Alkaloid.
I was gonna... Alcohol?
Alcohol?
I like him.
Where? Who?
The purple haired
The
guy.
Purple haired one.
Yeah. I like the... So this is like cards.
Yeah.
Ooh, he has a beauty mark. That smile!
Who? The violet one?
Yeah, he has like... Oh god. Blondies, I tell you. Blondies. He's so sexy. Wait, that...
Yeah, two.
That's two beauty marks.
Yes.
Even the voice I like. He's so aggressive, I like it.
It's like he's angry, right?
Yeah, yeah.
But he's a sweet sword. Who do you think is the leader?
I'm going for either the red or the mint.
So, who? One! Just one!
Hold on! Hold up! I'm gonna go with the red.
Yeah, correct. Who's the red? Is that the leader one? So who's your... Who do you...
The purple hair.
Okay.
like, even before it started, here. I like him. Mom, I like
actually,
him.
For me, it would be the red.
Yeah, he's cute too, but... Yeah, like, he would be the second, mm-hmm. but this baby is first.
I'm not sure if I watched yesterday, but I don't think so.
Probably not.
Okay.
Because I was... The only thing from my memories that I can remember
is the Genesis one. Eden.
Eden and Dead.
Oh, so you already watched the Melody in the Dark yesterday?
No, not all. Spark.
I'm going to let you watch again another one.
Okay.
Just for fun.
Yeah,
another
okay.
one. Cause later.
I think that was when I just arrived.
Okay,
yeah.
I see. Oh wait, I think you also watched this.
When I see it.
You even commented it. Oh, it has something 3-2-1, something like that.
That was the first one.
No,
wait.
Because if you watch this, I'm going to...
Change it?
No, not really change it, but I'm going to watch you another one.
Hold up.
Yeah, I think so.
Because the entrance is familiar.
Right? Okay, I'll let you rewatch another one later.
Okay. I like you!
Right? The red-haired one is the brother, their brothers, the Alkaloid, the red one.
I see the similarities.
Right?
It was like, he's the cool, mature
yes.
one. And
yes.
the other one is the hyperactive.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
No, I'm not really sure about their personality because they're not in the anime yet.
Oh, okay.
Alkaloid and Crazy Bee.
This is like, they're like the everyone has bongos.
Right?
Yeah, like
you have the cool type. I think the blue one is also cool.
Yeah. Pink is cute.
Even the gray one.
And
oh!
Oh! I was not prepared for that. Like, shh. Like, bang! God! I'm not into red haired guys, but I like him. He's like trying hard. It's so cute.
The pink one?
Yeah! I was like, ew! Like, it's. You know how chihuahuas are very. You know, verbal.
Okay. Out of all the okay, let's
the red head guy.
The red hair guy.
Yeah.
Okay. The red hair guy.
Yeah.
Who's the leader?
Him.
Okay. I think it's obvious. Who's the leader?
No, it's not that. It's probably or because okay. He has more appeal than the others.
Okay. Actually, out of all the units, all of the units before Crazy Bee and Alkaloid came in the story, the oldest one was Ray. And now, since Crazy Bee and Alkaloid appeared, Ray, I mean, not Ray, I'm sorry. Rine is the name of the guy, the red one, is the oldest one. He likes to gamble.
Dangerous.
Yeah. I'm not sure if he also drinks alcohol. I'm not really sure. Yeah, he's not a minor anymore.
Of course.
So I'm not sure if he drinks also, but yeah, his trait is he likes to gamble. He likes to casino and everything, anything. He likes to gamble.
That's bad, but yeah, okay.
Actually, the next one you'll see familiar faces from the previous units. Though I'm not actually sure if this is a shuffle unit, but from the wiki, they're an official unit. So I'm going to show it to you.
This guy,
yeah,
like from mom.
Yeah, and the other one, the pink haired one, is from Crazy Bee.
Ooh. Oh, right. It's like a change of.
Yeah, change.
Because what he had before was different. The aura.
Yes, both of them.
Yeah, now they're like it's like dangerous.
Yeah, actually.
It's like. Like secret agents.
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
Double face.
I like the body harness.
Harness? Oh, okay.
There.
The pink haired one? Or
the
other one?
Yeah, the other.
The
one.
Mom?
Yeah. I suddenly remember Goodbye Harlequin.
Oh.
Do you know that?
No. Why? Something. Everybody do something?
It's the L.
Oh no, I don't think so. I didn't read it.
I like how they're like, they're in the same group, but they're like fighting. It's like, I'm better than you.
Actually, when they form this unit, it's like the mom one, it's like, it's not really belittling the pink haired one, but it's like, he said something that made the pink one said, try me.
Okay. So it was like
so since you already watched something about Crazy V and the Undead, I'm going to show you another each one of them just for fun. Because I love them, especially Undead. I also love Crazy V. I love their songs actually. So
I mean, like honestly, like out of the 14,
yeah,
Crazy V is like my favorite.
Okay. First one would be the Undead. But since you liked Wanko so much, I'm going to play the part where Wanko is the main.
Oh, you're gonna be main, baby!
Alright, here it is. Nightless World.
Ooh, they hot! I like the costume change. He's like Sebastian.
Ray?
Yeah.
Okay.
But more mellow.
Actually, a trivia. The voice actor of Ray has the same voice actor of Cashew.
Ah, then? Oh, wait. Yeah, they look alike.
Right?
Cashew and Ray.
I told you. Right?
Because I was missing the beauty mark and then the style of the hair. But now that I think about it, yeah.
They kind of look alike, right?
Yeah. now you're a guitarist la. Now you happy la.
He likes rock and roll.
Yeah. Rambo. So that's why he's the main.
I mean the story part.
For here.
Yeah.
They're so effortless. It hurts. If that guy, he's so effortless. I'm just here because I'm here. And then Wanka's like, watch me. Notice me.
And he then likes Ray attention.
Is like, Ray is like, yeah, okay.
Sure, yeah. Why not?
Yeah, okay. So this is how you dance, okay.
From my observations, undead doesn't really they don't have the dance part. They don't have the dance part. Yeah. Something like that. They're more on the music. Mm-hmm. So unlike knights that they usually
have like
dance steps routine. Even Eden and even Crazy B. Okay, next up would be Crazy B. This is actually their new song, Crazy B, and actually I like it very much. I watch it. I replayed this MV a lot of times. Just like Undead, of course.
It's like street.
Yeah. Mm.
He's back to being cutesy. They're more on footwork.
Mm. I like this part. This one. I laughed at Rine. Look at Rine. This one. And then
okay.
It's like he showed him, right? He showed Rine.
Then I'm back to being dangerous, guys. Now we're friends again. It's like Rine is like, come give me your attention.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah. It's like I'm following Rine.
Same.
Yeah. I can't be simping this hard. I'm looking at this ring.
Yeah, he has lots of accessories.
Did they just pump?
Yeah.
Okay.
In the fandom, since you like Yaoi and BL, actually they ship Rina with the gray-haired one. And Rina is actually staying with the gray-haired one. When Rina, I'm not sure about the story, but when Rina went into the city, he doesn't have any place to stay. He was just in the street. And this guy, when he was younger, the gray-haired one, he was just short hair at the time. And he was so cute. He took Rina in. Yeah. So
he was young.
Yeah, right? Well, not that young. I mean, just
younger than.
He's younger than Rine, but that was just like 2 years ago or 1 year ago. Okay. In Rine's place, it was hinted that because Rine isn't from the city, right? He's from another place, and in their place, it was hinted that same-sex marriage is
okay.
Oh, and
I like it.
And he even said that you'll be a good wife to that gray-haired guy. Okay. And he even said there was a time when he was very happy with the concert, the gay-haired one. He said, I love you, can I kiss you? So he's like, he was like that. And Rina said, not now, wait until marriage. Oh. Something along those lines.
Okay.
Yeah, so yeah, I think, I'm not sure if they're canon or what. But yeah.
I don't know how to feel about this. I want to say it's canon, but then like you want to protect the purity of the group. Yeah, and then but you really want it to be canon.
Like please be canon.
I don't know.
Since that was the end of it, what do you think in general of Ensemble Stars?
It's fun.
Mm-hmm.
Like if you're really into like if you want to watch the anime, like if you're into music and like what are those?
Rhythm?
Yeah. The rhythm thing.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot.
Idol.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Those
genre?
Ones? Mm-hmm. Probably. Honestly, I'm not a fan.
Yes.
I mean, I do play some of the rhythm pieces, like tap.
Yeah, it's fun, right?
Yeah, it's fun. I don't hate it. I don't like it. I mean, I don't love it. I like it. So it's not like a passing grade. It's more of like high average. Like I'd probably get into it or like watch the anime if I was free.
Yay, if I was free.
You know I'm not. But yeah, I'd give it a go if I was given a chance.
Okay, just like it. Right?
Cause I want crazy me.
Right? I mean though, yeah. But sadly they're not yet the anime because there are the latest two units.
Okay. That gives me another reason not to watch yet.
Okay.
Yet. Okay. Yet.
Though hopefully they make another season of the
How many anime. Seasons are there?
There are only one.
Okay. Yes. How many episodes?
It was I think it's either 24 or 26.
I could probably do that in like a week.
Right?
If I'm free.
You're free.
Like, okay. I have to sacrifice my sleep, but yeah, okay.
Okay, this is a question. Who do you... which one... Which unit is the one you like most?
Crazy B.
Crazy B? Mm. And how about the characters?
Wait! Because I like Rina and then... From Eden.
Oh, the silver-haired guy?
Yeah.
Nagisa's name.
Do I have to choose one?
Yes, of course.
Okay, then I'll go with B.
Oh my god, you're a crazy B.
What?
Okay, I understand this since I also like Rene. They're my voice and everything. His appearance, he's very cool. He's very handsome. Handsome, right? I laughed at that part. Like, okay, Wanko, I thought you were the favorite one.
I mean, like, if Crazy B didn't show up.
Okay.
Because Wanko is probably the third.
Third?
Yeah.
Alright, second is the teaser, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Alright. I have tears. Alright. I have levels.
Okay, but.
Because you cannot. You cannot make Wanko your husband though. He's your baby.
Alright. Right.
You're not husband though. You're baby, okay?
You're a baby material.
Yeah. Nagisa and Rina are husbandos.
Okay,
yes.
I can see that.
Right. They're daddies.
And okay. Since you have the top three of your favorite, your like most character in the game, in the series, how about this, the unit? Your top one was Crazy Boo, right?
Mm-hmm.
And how about top two?
Why you do this to me?
What?
Why?
What?
Well, I do like Undead.
Mm-hmm.
I like Eden too. They're fucking sexy. I like...
So? Your tattoo is?
I don't know. It's hard. Because I haven't invested.
Okay.
Yeah. It's my first. But so I can't rate them yet. Because mm-hmm. I've only seen like one or two movies. And I haven't get into the character. So yeah. So I like Undead, like Eden, and then Alkaloid and Valkyrie.
Valkyrie. Okay. I see. It's because of... Maiden, right?
Mm,
it reminds
you
of
Rose
Maiden.
I like vampires so much in the gothic. Dark character, okay? This is outer. This is like flip bad side.
Yeah, that one with the ahoge?
Yeah, because I took up the ahoge. Yeah, because normal. There's 14 of them. I don't remember everything, honestly. Because there's a lot.
Yeah,
that's a lot to take it in one go.
Yeah,
but
true.
Those are the groups that stayed
in your
yeah
that like, has some that impact. Has,
yeah, I like the pelvic dance.
yeah, actually, Eden has most of their MVs has something like that.
Now you know
why. Okay, so that was it. Her reaction of Ensemble Stars. I really hope that she can have a time to watch or even just watch the MVs, those short MVs, and even the just hear the songs. And that's it for this reaction time with my friend. And I hope you enjoyed, you guys enjoyed the video. And subscribe to my channel.
Yeah, please subscribe.
I'm really not really comfortable saying that.
Okay, I'll say it for you.
I usually just exit it.
you just end it there?
Yeah, oh, I just end it there.
So kind. Please hit subscribe the button.
That's subscribe and like
yeah.
the button.
Yeah. Please like and subscribe to her channel.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I think. Bye.
Bye. Wolf.
Yeah.